Can I have my phone? Nick, give me my phone.
Oh, Michael, you have to watch the video. Listen,
listen. No,
Jay.
No.
What
are you doing? Oh, can't wait till you. But what's the diagnosis, Doc?
Well, let me take your temperature and your vital signs first.
Why did you have to do that?
Get ready!
No.
That's how you take your temperature.
No, you don't. Take it with a thermometer.
There are certain thermometers that look like that.
Why?
Ready.
Kelly, Teresa, pick it up.
You're so good.
Don't touch my place.
I dropped my bump on the thing.
Look at this.
You say you dropped it. It says record, you art-hard.
You have to press it. You're going to start recording.
I pressed it already.
Yeah, and
you
just
no,
you're
white.
Maybe Cosgrove is gay.
What?
Maybe Cosgrove informed me that you're gay. And that you have a boyfriend who you snuggle with on the bus.
What? Oh, how about, is she talking about, I'm gay? That's the one Mackenzie wrote last year, how they, like, I don't even want to go there.
No, they like went in the seat, you wouldn't even see
yeah,
them.
Yeah, they're like,
and then all the hair was like messed up.
Yeah,
like, what are you doing? That's like, quite disturbing, actually.
I'm getting,
oh. Hello, Auntie Janet.
She's psychotic.
No, she's not.
She's psychotic.
Talk to him about ADHD.
Can I talk to him?
Rude person.
Hey, can I do this to one of them? Can I do that to one of them?
Call someone Kristen's phone.
Kristen, can I have a phone?